And blues music was a very big part of the jazz that was done in Harlem, where with a lot of blacks left from South Carolina, Georgia, Texas, and all went up to New York for jobs to better their lives. Same thing you're coming to school for, to learn to better your lives. They were just like you once. And there were not a lot of places for them to entertain, so they would do it in each other's house, backyards, sometimes on the street corners, in order to make extra money to play. Music will make you money if you learn to play. You can learn to play three instruments at one time is what I'm going to do today, okay? I got the drums. I'm using my left. I'm using my right foot, my right hand, my left hand, and my mouth, all at the same time. And I will also sing, okay? So, use a little bit of blues. I want to see you play these drums. I want y'all to come and get.